The puck settles for Coyle. Coyle deeks, and Palmieri has a length of the rink breakaway. The game on his stick, and Rask stones him!
Clear breakaway for Kyle Palmieri, and Rask.
DeBrusque has get away from him. Back pressure from Hughes. Hughes leaves it. Severson clicks ahead to Hughes. Here's Palmieri! A save by Halak!
This last one is most timely. Palmieri, pretty good goal scorer in alone. He can't really finish off what he was trying to do, which was to elevate that backhand. But again, turnovers by Boston. Started with DeBrusque.
It's an awful lot of hockey all for the Devils. And something near and dear to my heart, obviously, playing my entire career. So can't wait to see Travis hit number 1,000.
Here's Palmieri off the feet from Hughes. He scored!
And snaps a wrist shot past Halak. You see right here, in transition, off the rush, nice little nifty backhand pass. He's got that puck in the neutral zone. You've got to be aware of the Bruins' penalty winding down. John Moore coming up. He turned it over and could have been trouble.
Here comes Palmieri, shorthanded breakaway. He scored!
Great stick in the neutral zone by Brad on McAvoy in the pass. And just chipped up from Severson. Kyle Palmieri's all alone and snaps that puck quickly past the goaltender Halak.
Right. Janssen again sees the Sabres play it out to center. Here's Hughes on the move over the line, works a pass across for Palmieri. Palmieri cuts, scores!
He cuts hard to the net. Jack Hughes gains the Sabre blue line, makes a nice play, backs off the defense, and then Palmieri gets the puck and cuts in hard to the middle. The quick flip, it's a flutter puck.
8 seconds to go. Jesper Bratt wheeling in with Zacha. Down to 6 seconds to play. Zacha fires. Pad stop. Rebound. Just chipped wide. Palmieri had a great look. Severson fires at the final horn. And the Caps survive 3-2.
Of that hard net drive, Zacha pulls up and there's a shot out of midair. It looks like it hits the back of Carlson and goes up and over the net. There's the shot. There it hits Carlson right under the numbers and stays out of the net. Palmieri denied late.
Palmieri one hands it to Wood. He's got Zacha far side. Palmieri going to net. Rask makes the short side save. Zacha to Subban. Stick handles. Backhands it into the crease and Zacha scores!
Pick in front of the net. Purposeful plays by Jersey. A shot intended to get a rebound. Zacha finds that rebound. Now he's in man-on-man coverage, but Pastrnak's going to let him go. And he just looks for a loose puck in front of the net. There's another purposeful play, that time by Subban. Up high off Rask, and the rebound goes directly back to the front of the net.
And I also played against his father.
Shot by Crosby, saved by Wedgwood. That's a long list, though, Kenny, as it's taken here by Vatanen.
He was a good player, his father as well.
Bratt over the line, plays it across, and a save by DeSmith. The rebound, they score!
Great goal for him, and hopefully that gets his confidence jump-started, and he starts to put the puck in the net with regularity. Look at Kyle Palmieri, goes hard to the net. Nice pass across to Sammy Vaan.
Subban got it back to Smith. Look out, he'll wind the pass, poking in a whack at it. It's bouncing around and squirts to the boards. 10 seconds in the period. Dostoyevsky couldn't clear. Hayes knocked it down, but then they turn it over, and they score!
There's Hayes knocked it in the defensive zone. No, but actually got away with what would have been a penalty. He did grab the puck. And there's Palmieri to quickly fire that to the back of the net. Watch the hand of Hayes. He covers it and catches it and then drops it. So he got away with that, and it ends up still hurting the Flyers because
when Bergeron accepted the fourth Selke trophy, there was a hint. Ty Smith.
Benchman do a little switch out at the blue line. And the Bruins get a little lost in coverage. Grizzlick releases his man. There's communication there. York tries to go at the puck and allows Ty Smith, who comes from that left point position, to rotate over to the right. And that allows him some.
Yeah, possibly.
Intercept Palmieri. He scores!
Success against the Boston Bruins this season. Lazan tries to get that puck to Pastrnak. He doesn't see Palmieri step in right there. intercepts it on the backhand.